Hi, my name's Darren Buttle, and I'm head of RTA solutions for ETAS in Germany. And we're here today at Embedded World so we can show our new adaptive platform products. Not really. So if we look at connected cars and we look at automated driving, we have a new set of engineering challenges that we need to address. We have extremely high data rates coming from vehicle sensors, things like LiDAR, radar, and video data. We need to be able to understand that data when it gets onto the ECU. So that means we've got much more powerful computing hardware. And we need to be able to update these systems in the field over the entire lifetime of the vehicle. And in order to be able to keep those ECUs safe and secure, we need to do more updates more frequently. And for that, we need a new set of EE architectures in the field. Classical development is not going to die. We are still going to need to engineer exactly the software with exactly the systems that we have today. We still need to make cars move and stop. We still need to wire the windows up and down. But what we're doing now is we're taking that base set of software and we're building a whole new level on top of that that's adding extended vehicle functionality. And this is where we're marrying classic, deeply embedded software, and we've got enterprise systems technology, and we're bringing those two things together to deliver new sets of mobility solutions in the market. Standards are always evolving, so if we had to wait until the standard was perfect, we'd never actually start anything, let alone finish that. If you think about what we're doing in AUTOSAR Classic today, the standard is still evolving, but yet we're shipping tens of billions of ECUs on that evolving standard all the time. So what's important is to get going and get started with the adaptive platform. What ETAS has done together with Bosch is to build an adaptive platform solution that's available now so that customers can get experience with that, learn the capabilities, learn how to deploy that in their engineering processes, and learn what kind of solutions they can offer to you, the end consumer, in a vehicle in the future. There are three things we can offer customers today. The first thing is that we can offer our RTA VRTE Early Access Program. That's a complete out-of-the-box solution to allow customers to experiment and explore the AUTOSAR Adaptive platform now. The second thing that we can offer is that we are working together with some of the world's largest tier one suppliers to make sure that the platform we engineer is suitable for putting into the ECUs of tomorrow. And then the third and final thing that we can offer is an excellent partner network. We partner with companies to provide hypervisor solutions, to provide POSIX operating systems. We partner with companies to provide additional development tools so that both the development of the software and the embedding of the software and turning it into production code on an ECU is as easy as possible with our tried and trusted partner network. We've had a huge amount of success with our RTA VRTE Early Access Program. That's in use already at OEMs and Tier 1 suppliers worldwide. We are going to have our first series production adaptive AUTOSAR on the road this year in 2020, testing out that technology in a series production environment. We're also collaborating with the Safe for Rail project. This is a European program, and what we are looking at is to how we can leverage mobility solutions with automotive and the rail industry to get best-in-class mobility services to drive the planet forwards. No, it's not only platform software. That's a very large component of the solution, but we're also integrating other parts of the ETAS portfolio within this. So we're bringing our measurement, calibration, diagnostic solution and making that work with the adaptive platform. And we're providing through our safety and security consulting services, expert advice to customers to allow them to work out how to deploy the platform in the best possible way in their own ECU programs. We have AUTOSAR Adaptive Solutions available now, so you can use them in your vehicle computer applications of tomorrow. In the future, ETAS will be driving our middleware platform strategy forwards, driving embedded excellence. Come with us for the ride. It's going to be great fun. Thanks very much for your attention, and Look forward to seeing you at ETAS.